Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how we can enable feed tracking in Salesforce. If you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So in setup, to enable feed tracking, we need to search for this feed tracking option, right? So let's understand first what is feed tracking actually. So I'm opening my university app in a new tab. Here you can see various tabs are available related to objects. So if I click on students and open any record, so you will see chatter option is not available here. If I click on employees and open any employee record, so here you can see chatter option is available where you can post poll or question. So you can apply for these three things here, and whatever operation you perform, you can do some chatter, or whenever you change something in the record, so that will be automatically posted here. So now we need to learn how we can enable this chatter for objects, right? So for employee, this is enabled. Now we are going to enable it for student object. So in setup, you need to search for feed tracking. So open this option. Now at left hand side, you can see various objects are available and it is showing tracked, how many fields are tracked, right? So if I scroll down, so you can see various objects, for various objects field is, feed tracking is enabled, and for how many fields are enabled, that is shown with a digit. So for some objects, zero fields are enabled, and for some objects, more than zero fields are enabled. So now we need to work on student. So I clicked on student. On the right hand side, you can see fields in student. So first of all, we need to click on this checkbox so that it can enable feed tracking. Now, while tracking the feed, which field you want to track, that you need to select. So I am selecting course, country, email, role number, and subject. So I'm going to track only 5 fields. Other fields will not be tracked. And later on, it is also showing, you can also display feed activity for related objects. So if you want to show related objects feed, then you can click on this checkbox. After selecting required options, you can click on save. If we see here, now you can see 5 fields are enabled for feed tracking. And if I refresh this page, and move to student tab, and open any student record. So this time, so it is not enabled. I am again refreshing the page. This is due to cache. So if a setting doesn't apply, you need to refresh it multiple times. So this time you can see chatter option is available here. Post poll or question. So I clicked on post. So if you want to post something, you need to click on this share and update. Then you need to type something here like hi. You can also mention a person by writing like this @, and then you can select a particular user and you can write some text here, and you can apply some formatting also and click on share. So the person who is tagged will receive a notification. And you posted a chatter on this record that is related to student whose name is Martin. So on individual record of a particular object, you can share a chatter post by enabling feed tracking. Now we enabled 5 more fields. So let me check those fields. So we enabled these fields like course, country, email, roll number, and subject. So whenever you change in these fields, like I am changing course, so I'm selecting BTech and clicking on save. So at the right hand side, you can see a blank value to BTech. So it is showing course field is updated from a blank value to BTech. So this is because we tracked this particular field here. Now, if I modify available in, so now I'm going to modify available in. So I'm going to change value from Australia to Spain and clicking on save. So you can see at right hand side, nothing has changed or no updation is shown here. So it is not showing which field is updated now because we are not tracking feed for this field, right? So if you want to show updates of a particular field in this chatter post, then you can enable that field from the feed tracking. Otherwise, that updation will not be shown here, right? So I hope you understood how we can enable feed tracking so that we can do some chatter post and we can also track updation of particular fields while updating the record. So similar way, you can use poll. So you can create some question and choices here. You can ask questions. So you can type question here and some details, and then you can click on ask. So this way you can use these options, post, poll, and question. And using @, you can tag a particular user while posting these things on chatter. So I hope you understood about feed tracking that I demonstrated in this video. If you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search me on YouTube by my name and follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.